It's recording.
We're recording.
Okay, you're recording.
No kidding.
Yeah, leave it on for a while. Yeah. See, now when it's in the dark, I can see the light flashing, but when you're outside, you can't see it.
Really?
Yeah. And the good thing about having them on is you're not in any of the pictures.
I know, and they're comfortable.
Yeah.
That's what I liked about that, them articles and stuff. I didn't, you know, before, I'm in one group picture, and that was it.
Those of you, we could change the lenses on them for clear lenses. But I'm thinking if we just take the lenses out, you could still hold the binoculars up and record at the same time.
You're right.
Go on, I'll just take the lenses out.
Because, no, next year I'll play a little cooler. You know, I know what we're there to do. I know what to expect. You ran me over, though, to be all honest with you. I was looking out straight in the field for deer, and you said, deer, 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 and you swung. And before I got turned around, you knocked me out of my chair.
Yeah,
I know. And I jumped up, and I said, where? Right there, right there, right there. You go, all right, I see. Are they does, are they does, are they does?
Yeah.
You know that? Grab the camera, grab the camera, grab the camera. And I grabbed the camera. I did the best I could. So I can't see it. I'll drop the camera and pick it back with the binoculars. We didn't argue about that day too much. We did the second day. These are cooler shit, buddy.
I know. I'm glad we both got one. That's what I'm glad about.
You know why I got mine?
Because you skipped out. Payback. Karma, wasn't it?
Yep. And I hunted hard.
That's what it is. You put the time in.
Yep. And one guy there hunted as hard as I did, and he shot a couple deer, but no big bucks.
You don't press the front one, it'll turn it off. The front one?
Front one turns